Welcome to Lesson 1 of the Certification Prep course for the Autodesk Certified Professional Revit for Architectural Design exam. In this lesson, we will work on a short project where we will create a 3D topo surface and building pad from a linked CAD file. We will use massing tools to create and develop a conceptual building and then assign wall types, roof types, and materials. To close out the lesson, we will create a 3D view that we will use to generate a rendering.